Samsung's new Galaxy Note 7 phablet is absolutely stuffed with cool new features, and not all of them are immediately obvious. So here's our full tips and tricks guide to help you get started with the Note 7. Tip 1. How to use the Note 7 comfortably with one hand. The Note 7 is actually pretty comfortable to clutch, but it's not the easiest phone to use one-handed, but no worries. Head to the Note 7 settings and then tap Advanced Features, and in here you'll see the one-handed operation feature. Give that a tap and you'll see two new options, reduce screen size and one-handed input. Reduce screen size squashes the entire display into the lower corner, so you can easily pull down the notifications bar and such forth. Make sure this is activated in the settings menu and then quickly tap the Note 7's home button 3 times at any point, and that will shrink the screen. One-handed input squashes the on-screen keyboard and other input tools towards one side of the panel, which makes it much easier to type with just one mitt. In both cases, you can switch which side the screen or the keyboard is crushed into by tapping the arrow that appears. So, no worries if you're a lefty. Tip 2. How to turn on the Note 7's night mode. The Note 7 comes with a blue light filter feature, which is just like Apple's night shift mode on the iPhone for more comfortable nighttime viewing. Head to the Note 7 settings menu and then display, and there you'll find the feature. Give it a tap and you can activate it, as well as setting the preferred level and even scheduling the filter to activate automatically at a set time. Great news if you can't be asked to turn it on manually every night. Tip 3. How to create a GIF on the Note 7. To record a GIF from a video, just tap the screen as it's playing and then poke the GIF icon in the bottom of a video player. This will record up to 6 seconds of footage and convert it into a GIF for you. You can also record a GIF from a game, a website, or anything else that's displayed on the Note 7 screen. Just poke the pen shortcut menu icon with your S Pen and then tap Smart Select. This brings up a toolbar at the very top of the screen. Select GIF and a resizable box will appear on the display. Now just drag this box to the exact dimensions that you want and choose whether you want standard or high quality video. With that done, hit record to start shooting your GIF. And when you're finished, no prizes for guessing that you have to tap the stop button. Tip 4. How to identify unknown callers on the Note 7. Samsung has added a caller identification feature to the Note 7, so any unknown numbers have a chance of being recognized. Great news if you've always been bothered by spammers. In the Note 7 settings, just head to Advanced Features. In here, you'll see the option for Identify Unsafe Numbers. Tap that and turn it on, and you'll see exactly who's calling you and if that number's in the Samsung's database. Tip 5. Conquer foreign menus with the Translate feature. Tap the S Pen shortcut menu icon, and you'll notice the Translate option pops up. Give that a poke, and you can translate words from pretty much any common language to your native tongue. Best of all, this even works through the Note 7's camera, so if you spy a mysterious dish on a foreign menu, just aim and tap, and Translate will clue you in. Nice. Tip 6. How to use two apps at the same time. If you want to get multitasker with two apps at once, then that's nice and easy to do. After all, that massive 5.7-inch screen was built for multitasking. Tap the Recent Apps button and you'll see a list of open apps appear. Some of these apps have a little symbol next to their names, which kind of looks like two rectangles. Just give that a tap and this app will spread itself across the top half of the screen. In the bottom half, you'll notice a new list of apps has appeared. Click left and right to scroll through and then just tap one to load it up. And then note that you can resize the windows, flip them around and loads more just by tapping or dragging that tiny white circle between the two. Tip 7. Boost the Note 7's battery life. First, you want to head to the Note 7 settings menu and then jump to device maintenance. In here, you'll spot a battery button down at the bottom side of the screen. Give this a tap and you'll notice the Note 7's predicted battery life plus various options for giving your remaining time a boost. If you're already almost out of juice and desperate to keep the Note 7 alive and kicking for a bit longer, then select one of the power saving mode options. Mid will dim your screen and drop the resolution, as well as easing back on performance and preventing apps from going online unless you're actively using them. But if it's already proper brown trousers time, then the max option will be a better choice for you. This does all of the above and also limits you to the most basic apps such as calls and texts. It's a great way to get hours of life from the battery dregs and stay in touch. And you can fully customize the options to suit your needs. Further down that battery menu, you'll see the App Power Monitor section, which details exactly how much battery life is drained by your favorite apps. If any of those figures are particularly high, that means that the app could be churning away in the background, eating up your Note 7's precious power. Give any offended apps a tap, and then select Save to prevent them from sapping your battery life when they're not in use. For all of our Note 7 hands-on features and more, check out recombo.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to the Recombo YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.